Hello, everybody. It is I, Sernaar, and all these derp crew, and we are here in Old Family Farm doing farming stuff.
Hey, welcome back, Sernaar. So good to have you.
Hitman threw me under the bus. It's his fault.
Yeah, well, Hitman's a jerk, so. But we're glad to have you back.
Thank you very much. Hello, Mikey. Hello, Rickster. Oh, hello, Hitman.
Hello.
Oh, God, chainsaw, run away. Chris,
he's after me, Sernaar. It's all good.
Hello, Fad. See you later.
See you later.
Hi, Trillian. Hi, Junkyard.
Hello.
If I don't have both my legs, Hitman, I can't drive the tractor. Just saying.
Yeah, give you a break this time.
Oh, you can't break my legs either. It's still the same result. I can't drive the tractor.
Give you a break. Just the one break, okay.
Yeah.
So, apparently there's some harvesting to be done and some...
Yeah. So the harvesters are up here, Sernaar. If you want to follow me, we'll go and grab the grain. Harvestisters.
Okie dokie. I'm totally lost around here, so...
It's like, fortunately, it's only a small little farm, so... It's nice
there
and easy.
We go. Ooh, I still have question marks all over the place.
Yes. So if I grab this one.
Maha.
Oh, and don't forget we've got derp control, so I don't know what you're... If you are in or out on the derp control.
Oh, dear.
You can hold spacebar to disable it.
Yeah, that's what I meant. In or out. Vote leave! For derp control.
And how do I start stuff?
Full enter.
Yeah.
Ah, it's all coming back to me now. And no, I'm not going to break into song.
Are you not?
Maybe later.
I can see clearly now the field's done.
I can hear clearly now that Hitman's gone.
I'm still here. Oh, I'm over here. I'm gone.
Where are my headers?
Around the back here. Oh. So if you come around where I am. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, that's a wall. Junkyard. Oh, dear. Oh.
It's all good.
This handles like the QE2.
Yeah, pretty much. Although the QE2 was pretty quick.
Nobody saw that. It's fine.
I saw it. if you need to see it, just look at my...
Ones? Oh, the big one.
Yeah, the grain harvester.
Oh, God.
What's that? The QE2? It was a cruise ship. Although apparently this morning all Cunard Queens were going into Southampton.
All of them?
Mm-hmm. All three Ooh. Cunard Queens were going into Southampton to sail out together at 5 o'clock today. I don't know quite what the occasion was, but they like doing that, you know, Cunard and the three queens arrive and the three queens go.
I'd stay out of my way, Rickster and Junkyard. I'm a mad woman.
She's a Welsh woman armed with a harvester.
Actually, sadly not. We're farming Sim 15 physics. It doesn't work. I have tried.
You refer to it as derpix?
Oh, yes.
So is anybody doing the beet harvest?
Only me, Rollins, isn't it?
Just you.
Well, there we go.
Where are the...
I'm seeding now.
The harvest is already down here.
Ah.
There we go.
I'll bring a tipper then.
If I had a tipper, I'd dip her in the morning. I'd dip her in the evening.
Yeah, not much has changed.
No. Very little whatsoever has changed. Were you expecting anything to have changed, honestly?
Yeah, I guess not. Same folks. Oh, are we strawing?
You can chop them. You can chop it.
I guess I am. I didn't even think about it. Straw with a chainsaw. So yeah, so for anyone that hasn't been following us on Twitter, you need to get on Twitter. Because we've got a wonderful caption competition of all the embarrassing screenshots that Sernaar took years ago on Farming Simulator.
Because I hoard things.
Yes. And I think it's fantabulous. If you don't want to, then you just have to kind of... Have to go without, really.
I may be having a slight bit of lag.
I think my one actually will post to my Facebook, so if you have Facebook, then it'll be on my Facebook page. If not, then you may well have to, as I say, go with that. Ooh, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong button! cool. I think diagonal harvesting with Sernaar is a bit, maybe pushing
it. I think I may have died.
He's left. Mm-hmm. Shall we pause for the calls? I think we shall. Must pause for the calls.
Okay, pausings!
Welcome back again.
Ooh, what am I doing?
So we've lost Sernaar.
Yes.
Our internet went down, so we're soldiering on.
Her internet is down, but it's still quicker than yours, man.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll send off screen that her internet's so fast that Armsip couldn't handle the negative ping, and her client exploded. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Ha.
You see, you can remember what you said. I don't. I say random stuff on these episodes all the time, and I never remember what at all I say. But then again, I'm a ginormous derp. Although it looks like I need to move a harvester. If you want to take it. That's cool. I was just going to move it out of the way. But if you want to take it over and run tipper duty whenever, or we can just reinforce the quantum torpedo array or some such. You're doing straw, but I'm not.
No straw.
So we Hitman said no straw, but if there's a little bit, then we'll collect it or cultivate it or do something.
I was going to say, unless we get there with the cultivator first. I don't think we need it. We didn't speed up time, so I don't think the cows need it.
If I could turn back time. If I could find a derp. Oh wait, they're all here.
So yes, there. You just insulted everybody here. So there you go.
Yeah.
Well, I guess it depends on whether or not you consider being a derp an insult.
I don't. I'm quite happy being a derp.
I heard Victoria's a derp.
Victoria's a major derp.
Derpy derp.
I am Victoria!
Who is she?
This is another Twitterism junkyard, I'm afraid. So, yeah, we were having a good laugh up at EGX a few years ago. And it was... I think I tweeted out that Sean was going to be the derp of the show, because he managed to fall off of the stool whilst he was playing on the Oculus Rift, which I thought was hilarious. And in response to that, he decided to tweet out that he was victorious because he'd won something. However, autocorrect turned victorious into Victoria in full capitals.
So he tweets out Victoria.
And so there was, I think, four, five, or six of us in the hotel bar. Whilst I think there was an England game on or something, so everyone's watching football and we're just creasing with laughter about this Twitter feed. what the other kind of clientele of the bar must have thought, I do not know. But we were all amused. So yeah, so he's never lived that down, and we're never going to let him forget that one either.
And a song by Rick Astley. Never going to let you live it down.
Yeah, never going to live it down. Never going to forget that. Never going to tweet around.
I think Stocko was there, wasn't he?
Stocko was there during the day. I don't think he was there in the pub. Brew was there, Sussex was there. Sussex's son was there, I think. Because we were hiding, Brew kind of had all these ketchup sachets and we were hiding those under pillows and stuff. We really are as derpy in real life as we are on screen.
Put a jet wash over here at the sheep farm.
Do we have one? I don't think so.
I think we need one.
Okay. I'm not sure if we have one there or not.
I don't remember.
I don't know if there's any hedges there to hide it in. Though, that reminds me. Thank you. That gives me a good segue here. So we're right about now in the late 70s, early 80s. And we're about 30 episodes. This is what, 33, I think. So I think we're going to accelerate a little bit here and start moving into more modern times, because I want to see with this farm what it's going to be like using, you know, a more modern equipment on it. We'll just keep on doing what we're doing here, but you're going to start seeing some more modern mods, I think.
So does that mean that we're not going to be able to sing the song "I've Got Love For You" if you were born in the 80s?
Yeah, it does.
Because you're going to skip the 80s. You meanie!
Well, yeah, but if you're born in the 80s, then you can't really be working the farm in the 80s.
Junkyard says you're a jerk.
Yeah, there's nowhere to hide it.
I know.
Either that way, he says I'm a jerk. It could be either. Hitman's a jerk. Yeah, clarified.
I can set your tractor on fire. You like the 80s. I never said I didn't like the 80s. Yeah, well, same difference. Got an engine, works on a field.
Honestly, Hitman, so violent.
Speaking of which, impulse to ram. Must overcome impulse ram. Okay.
Well, it's kinda hidden.
Well, are we gonna be able to find it to use it?
Yep. Probably run into it.
How many times have we run into the other one before we learned it was there?
It's in a bush near the just next to the
It's in a bush? Is it in a mighty bush?
Wiki windmill thing. I don't know what you call it. Is it just like a water pump tower?
So it's just in a regular bush, not a mighty bush.
Yeah, it's not mighty because it's not really hiding it very effectively.
Okay, fair enough.
We just need to water it and grow it. It'll be better later.
Looks like there is just a piddly little bit to get Junkyard. Because I ran out of space. I thought I was going to be the saviour of the day. But apparently not. Right, so where's this other field? Next one over, is it?
I'm going to start singing Green Acres here for a second.
Huh?
I don't know, it just sounded like the tune for it. Alright. All done seeding this field. I'm not going to seed this field over here next. I'll leave that one. Whoa, got a bit of luggage. I don't know why my ping's not up, but... Oh well, I'll just go around some people. That'll be make me feel good anyway.
Go around and cause some trouble. The trouble with tribbles is... Oh yeah, Hitman, you're a Klingon, aren't you? We get a tribble, you don't like those.
This over here with the truck. Oh, that must be Rick. Rick gets past because he doesn't make fun of me.
Not to your face, anyways.
Not to my face, anyway.
I'm sure I can persuade him to take the mickey out of you in private. Because he's an amenable kind of fella.
I think we know who's needing it. tribble hunt. The tribbles are all but extinct. There's only one left and is being used as a hairpiece for a presidential candidate.
You saved yourself some hate mail there because you didn't specify which country. Although I think everyone can probably figure out your meaning. The trouble with trumbles are...
What did you call it? A trumple?
Trumble.
Trumble. There's a beet harvester with nobody in it.
It's full.
How did it fill? It's sitting there empty.
I've already filled that one up once.
Wow. Oh, that's good lag. Yeah, right. My ping is shot up to over 100 now. Go away, ping.
Ping, ping.
Oh,
what is going on with this? Wow. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this, but wow. Anything just happened there? Nobody's cut down any trees or anything.
No, just fighting with the Q button, trying to unload instead of detaching. Yeah.
The hookup gone.
So Q's causing you all those problems. I think we should get Picard in here to give him a stern talking to.
Oh my gosh, I just noticed I finished that seeding and I have 8 units of seed left.
Well done!
1%.
Almost as if he planned it, folks. Maybe. Janeway did have more luck with getting Q to cooperate a little bit, didn't she? Oops. After all, he didn't want to discipline his son, but she made him.
Oh, I went to the wrong one, didn't I, Mike? Sorry.
Thanks, Junkyard.
That's alright, doesn't matter.
So is everybody excited about the Steam sale that just started today?
No.
No.
You did?
I haven't even looked at it. It's kind of, okay, it's a Steam sale. Okay.
It gets the Christmas to work one. For a few minutes. Have a look.
Yeah, well, yeah, busy. The Christmas one I found was really disappointing, so I was hoping for something better this time.
Well, I think it's a good opportunity, from what I can see, for if you want to kind of go with some of the indie games. It seems to be most of the smaller developers that put the biggest discounts on. If you're looking for any of the bigger titles, you might as well forget it, because I don't think they really do much good offers on them. At least that's my opinion from general observation.
Rick, did you want me to haul and you can use the harvester, or do you want to haul and I'll use the harvester?
Doesn't matter.
Okay. Which would you like to do?
6½ dozen the other for me.
Okay. Actually, here, I'll do the hauling if you want to take this.
Okay.
Blinkers on, just my anti-collision blinkers.
Yep.
Oh, well, I guess I better go unload Mike here. He's gonna have a meltdown.
Doesn't take long to fill these up.
No. Go ahead, Mike. I'll follow you. Ooh, come
hit
back.
Dog,
oh,
Mike.
There we go.
And don't ride that.
What's your speed there? About 10 clicks. Oh, someone must be full. Or else I was too far away. Are you full again? Sorry.
Yeah.
Alright, well, while you're doing that, I'll send my speedometer down here, my speed down here, so I can drive alongside you. What are you, 6 miles an hour? Is that what you're set at?
Yeah.
Sechsundzwanzig?
covered in beets. Oops. Go forward. Well, I'm going to get Rick there next.
You can't stop the beets.
I can feel the beet. Can you feel the beet? I just planted real life sugar beets.
I feel the earth move under my beets.
Oh, jeez. I'll come to you, Rick. Trying here. Oh my gosh, I need to get on the ball here.
It's okay. Take the truck's full.
On the stress it's ball. Okay.
Here we go.
Did it unload them? Didn't look like it. Here, just you go for it a little bit, and there you go.
Oh.
Hmm. Yeah, the it's a lot closer in the trigger.
Yeah, so I'm still getting messages from Sernaar, that she's still trying to get hold of people to get her tintinetted chickens sorted.
Make sure.
Mm-hmm. To the Mikey Mobile. I'm on my way, Mike. Don't worry. I'm almost there.
That's alright.
Isn't that a reason to worry? If he's almost there, then he's almost ready to kind of collide with you.
Speaking of colliding, somebody's asking for it.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Exactly. You won't even know it. You won't even suspect it's come on, man. On the
really?
Loading up beats, though.
You come driving towards someone and they don't suspect that you're going to ram them. Hmm. What does this sound like? Something that's unexpected, or something that's entirely within the parameters of normality?
I'd ask Mike's opinion on that, but I think I can already guess.
I'll say so.
That's parameters of normality.
Yes.
Yes. How did we guess? Yeah, I think we'd just put the harvesters back. Thanks, Junkyard. I don't think there's no other fields ready for us to harvest grain-wise, so...
Oh, sorry, Rick, I was just waiting for you to move on the next line there. Ooh, where are we going here?
Round the corner. Round the bend. Round the U-bend.
Mm-hmm. Truck took off on me.
Not round the me-bend, round the light. U-bend.
Oh, so you're set lower speed, are you?
Well, I like what Junkyard says. Junkyard says to over there, because that was one of my dad's
six.
Favorite ones, was to say, where are we going? There and back again to see how far it is.
I'm not doing a very good job here, Rick. Hold on.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go unload this.
About to fill you up too.
I'm at 90%. Unfortunately, as you add more of these trailers, it gets, you know, you lose your acceleration and your maneuverability, so I don't know if it's even worth it to have this many tippers. One thing that can be done is a bunch of tippers parked outside the road with the truck, and then use the other truck with the overloader on it. And you just keep going back and forth between the two and...
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Mike, I'll be back in a minute.
That's fine.
We're just getting the good harvest, that's all. It's a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
I've got the tippers, Junkyard, so don't worry about that.
He was worried, I could tell.
Don't think he was worried. I just didn't want him to be tabbing around all the vehicles trying to get to the vehicle that I'm already in, because that would be a little bit nonsensical.
Oh.
Hello.
Sounds like Raspberry Girl's back.
Hello. Well, so much for super internet.
I was saying your ping was too low. So we're
found
back to recording again.
Well, you could just carry on without me, you know.
We have.
We did. Yeah, we did. We waited a little while, though.
Oh, that's silly. I tried to
text, and yeah, the only other communication I had was my phone. So.
Yeah, yeah, I saw the text messages, so we did carry on. But it's good to have you back, even if it's only in voice.
Yes, well, I can try and join, but I don't want to disrupt you, so I shall just troll you from afar.
Yes. That's what I do when I can't be here in person. Or sometimes, at least.
So this is the ghost of Sernaar. Haunting you as you harvest.
Haunt you as you harvest.
That could be a horror film, couldn't it? I'm sure there's been plenty of horror films with equally rubbish plots.
Oh, yes. Right, so... how are we doing, Hitman? What do we need to do next, if anything? Do you need a hand kind of tipping?
Yes. You could grab the other foot over here and tip.
Tip.
And where some seeding to do on number field one, if anyone where wants to do that. Or perhaps Trillian needs a hand, I'm not sure.
Oh, it was over on that other field, wasn't it?
Yeah, I'm okay. Windrow.
Oh.
Forward and headed.
This thing steers for excrement. I think it probably, yeah, handles like a kind of gem-class ship.
Oh.
It's one of those old trucks where you have to put a foot on the dash to get a good crank on it.
That seems, to be...
back before power steering and all, you know.
My first car didn't have power steering.
Neither did mine.
And no motorcycles have power steering, so... not that you need it.
Okay. So if you've got Mike, then I'll,
okay.
I'll tackle Rick. I'll try to tackle him without actually tackling.
Heads up,
be in trouble. He'll growl at you.
No, let's not do that.
Sorry, I filled it in.
Sorry, I couldn't get the tip spot right for some reason.
It's really finicky. Close. It's very finicky.
There we go. And I've got derp control enabled on this. I'm going to disable derp control. There we go.
Yay, we caught the corner. Woohoo!
Da 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 da! Da da da!
Because derp should never be controlled. Derp should be free.
Yes. Run free! It was run by fruiting! Some angry member of the kitchen staff.
At first, I thought Pat was going to do the A-Team theme. Oh, I better not do that. We'll all get copyright claims.
In 2016, 7 derps escaped a maximum security bar.
Do you need something wrecking?
Never be the same.
If you've got a problem,
if you need it made worse,
probably caused by one of those. Nobody else can help.
Maybe you can call the derp crew.
Yes, I'd greenlight that show.
It needs to happen. It really just needs to happen.
HBO, get on it.
What, a reboot of it? I don't know.
No, the derp team.
Won't be the same.
The reboots, they're doing all these reboots of stuff, and it's like, what? You can't come up with original content. It's not.
Yeah, we've had Terminator, we've had Robocop, we've had Jurassic Park, Independence Day. What decade are we in?
War of the Worlds was a good one, though.
Yeah, I like Junkyard's answer to that with this one. We're definitely in this decade.
Thank you.
Whoa. Go away, leg.
Yeah, and he landed up in the stream. That was not a good...
You see, you're not missing out on much, Sernaar.
Yeah, my super internet was not at its best there.
I'm gonna blame everybody in the world downloading Steam games. There you
it
go.
Could be, I don't know. Well, I had a high CPU warning for the encode, but other than that, nothing. And, you know, I'm not doing anything else on my PC. Tom's listening to music, but that's it.
Yeah,
nothing
well.
To stress it out, and we've just had a new router over the last few weeks, so no, can't be that.
Yes.
All your awesomeness broke my internet, that's all I can think of.
Really?
Yeah.
Really, really?
I'm glad to be back, I was so happy to be back, I broke the internet.
You're happy to get back, so that's why I killed it.
Yeah, so you can't have you being happy, I want you to sit there and be miserable and watch cat videos all day.
Well, think of it this way, it could be worse. Instead of your internet crashing, it could be a motorcycle.
Yes, that would also be a bad thing. Mind
yes.
you,
well,
I did manage to drive it like 600 miles last 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, I saw you posted pics from your folks, took a picture of
that
you
was
driving.
Good. I like
Sorry,
that,
Rick.
Yeah. I figured it was never going to get a chance to happen again.
I need new chain-inch bracket.
I've been putting mine off, that's expensive.
Mm.
What's your driver expect?
I miss my motorcycle every time the weather's nice. I see somebody go by
yep.
on a motorcycle. It's like, oh, this is it. I had a old Cowie 440 LTD. My first and last motorcycle.
Oh.
I was too young to appreciate it though. Only a teenager at that point.
Just a youngling.
Hmm. Didn't know anything about taking care of it and all that stuff, so...
Sorry.
No worries.
There's dark patches, so... It's picking anything up.
That's just where I flushed the toilet in this thing.
Is that messing with the seating, Mike? Or is that actually... Are you getting anything from it?
No, there's nothing coming off of it. I guess it opened there. It wasn't picking... Taking dark patch away.
I enjoy riding my little dual sport.
I have a ride on lawnmower. Oh wait, well I have a backhoe.
Does that count as a lawnmower? How do you mow
well,
the lawn without getting rid of the lawn?
On the highway, I'm not terribly worried about people running into me.
Yeah, giveaway.
That's back when machines were made out of metal.
I think we're done, Ted.
Did I thought there was a... There's, oh, yeah. Yeah, looks like Mike's got the last slice.
Whether or not we're in Hitman, I don't know.
Sorry?
Fed, don't run off.
That's a good
I'm
point.
Not sure. Well, it's going to be... Oh, 99%.
Calculated.
Yeah, I called for help and I didn't need it. Sound
cool.
Familiar, Trillian?
Yeah, a little bit. Well, that's not happened.
No, wow. Well, I don't ask for help anymore.
No, I just don't help.
Oh yeah, that's what it is.
I just say, yeah, okay, I'll be over in a minute. Ah, it's fixed. Yep.
Well, I never left. Good thing, she says. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wagon train. Circle of wagons, Fad. Right, so we're just about out of time for today. Sernaar, it was good to see you back for what little you were back for.
Yeah, I was there and then I was gone.
Phew. And so, thank you everyone for joining us, and we'll see you next time. So, say goodbye, everybody.
Take care, folks.
Thanks for watching.
See you guys.
Bye, everybody.
Bye for now.